from here. For real, looks gon' kill. Light blue teal. Heart can't feel love's rock and roll. But ain't got no soul. It can't pay no bills. And it's all downhill from here.
What it is, what it is, what it is, you too. This is your boy Dust.
It's your boy Kate.
It's your boy Kobe.
And today we got Billie Eilish, Bad Guys.
I have taken out my Invisalign.
I have taken out my Invisalign, and this is the album.
To be, yeah, for real, like, to be as young as she is and to be doing so, like, major things, bro, like, I don't know, like.
And then I love how she does it.
Yeah,
the style she carries, bro.
Her style is sick, bro.
It's sweet.
It's sick. Like, I honestly love her for her style.
My thing is, I'm so glad she isn't afraid to be who she is.
Mm. Yeah.
Because I feel like that allows everybody to see what she's capable of. Like, I feel like her voice is so unique that I feel like it shows exactly who Billie Eilish is. I feel like her voice fits what she does.
Mm-hmm.
Like how she portrays herself in her videos, what she does in her videos, like the silliness, the weirdness, like I feel like that's so Billie Eilish.
It's just her.
And I feel like it's her voice goes so well with it. Like perfect. Like I like this video for the humor in it, and I also like it for, I don't know, I guess the metaphor, I don't know.
The puns,
considered a metaphor.
The irony of it.
But I'm a bad guy. I'm a girl, but I'm a bad guy. But like, at the same time, she could easily say, I'm a bad B, but she didn't. Mm-hmm. She basically said, I'm a bad guy. But I feel like it's cool for her to say that because it kind of, you're not expecting a girl.
But then when she was actually explaining, like actually describing like bad guys, like, or tough guys, like, oh, mm-hmm. oh, you're a tough guy. You like your rough guy.
So was big she belly. Explaining herself in a like third person type of deal?
I feel like she was. I feel like she's basically saying like, I'm the bad guy. Like there are guys that can say they're the bad guy, but I feel like in her situation, she considers herself the bad guy. Like, mm-hmm.
I forgot what bar she said at first. It was like, I can't remember, but it was even the way she put it together, and then she was like, and then she said, I'm the bad guy. Duh. And after that,
her nose bleeding. What does that mean? Does that Billie Eilish fans? I'm a fan, but I'm not like, I don't know nowhere near as much as everybody who's been with her from day one. But I felt like she's done that before.
The nosebleed?
In the last
I know she made her stuff come in her eyes, but I feel like that has some type of symbolism that I'm kind of feel like we're looking over. I feel like I've seen it happen before. I feel like I've seen her nosebleed again.
I mean, let's see what is a nosebleed? How does nosebleeds occur when there's not enough oxygen to the brain? Is that the case when so like,
well, I couldn't tell you specifically why it happens. I can tell you why it might have happened to me, but I mean, I don't know why it happens.
I think last time, older brother Chaz got a nosebleed. It was because he got it with the baseball bat. But
yeah, that's what I'm saying. I got
ain't got nothing to do with it. I don't know.
She was dressed in white. You know, if you do coke too much. You get nosebleeds. Nosebleeds.
I just wanted to know what that meant. Also, if that's her real hair color, I feel like it is.
I feel like it is.
I see it all.
Well, not like she's born with it.
Yeah, I know it's not her like natural color. I'm just saying, like, I just wanted to know for one if that's her real hair.
Oh yeah.
Definitely that's her real hair.
And that's like she dyed it. I feel like definitely.
Because it was white before, wasn't it?
No. It was always blue.
No, it was white.
It was blue.
Okay, she changed it. Wasn't it white in Barry Frame?
No.
Yeah, it was. I believe it was.
Maybe at a point. But at a point, it was blue too.
But I point you in your eye.
But nah, man, overall, cool song from Billie Eilish, man. Definitely always, you know, good hearing her voice. Her voice is so, like, I don't know. To me, it's almost like Amy Winehouse a little bit. I don't know if everybody remember Amy Winehouse.
Yeah, I remember Amy Winehouse.
But yeah.
And try to make me go to me.
Yeah, I love Jesus' name.
But yeah, she definitely has one of those unique for one personalities, bro. I love like what Colin was saying, in fact. Like if you ever see her on camera, like she's so not afraid to be herself.
Yeah.
That it's like infectious. Like if you see that, it's like it's almost inspiring for you to be yourself. Like the fact that she can just like
to relax and like not be so uptight, like
on camera, I gotta like, you know, say talk how she would. I mean, of course, you know, you censor yourself a little bit on TV, but talk how you would, you know.
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys seen the Ellen episode with her. I guess she's like real obsessed with like Justin Bieber.
I know, I'm gonna go watch it after this.
But she has Tourette's syndrome.
Oh really?
And I don't think a lot of people knew that. But the way, you know, she's become so open and it's helped, I guess, other people be open about having that, you know, it's kind of something that she said. I didn't know. Like, you couldn't just, how can you tell? Like, I mean, because normally you catch somebody in an episode, that's the only reason you would know. But it's like, she's been so honed in on, being able to control it. But I feel like that was so inspiring to watch, not even having it, but just knowing that she's doing something for people who might have it. To have them come out and be like, maybe she's
mastered it and she's used it to her own advantage, to where she does it through her music videos.
Maybe, because
how unique it is and how different it is than what you see on a regular basis, on a normal basis, this is not what you've seen. That's why I like her so much.
Yeah, man, it's so like off the wall. It's like you're not gonna catch something that you're gonna be able to understand in her video. Like to me, I need explaining. Like of course, like if you A1 day one, you will know, but. Y'all gonna have the subliminals. Y'all definitely gotta leave them in the comments.
Yeah.
Like I said, I feel like she was the bad guy in this video. I feel like, you know, anybody calling himself a bad guy, I feel like she put herself in those in those shoes saying, I'm the bad guy. Like, you know, like, oh, I'm dating a bad boy. Like, she considers herself like one of those types, like maybe.
Like, oh, you date me because I'm the, like, I'm your bad boy type. Like, you like it, like how she was saying, like, with the guys.
Yeah.
I definitely thought that breakdown at the end, though, bro, that was tough. Like, I feel like, you know, you could see that, like, female dancing to that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
To me, all of a sudden, it got like a little sexy. She was like a sexy.
Yeah, song. I was like, hold on. I wasn't expecting that from her.
Of Billie Eilish, and also too, like I said, Billie Eilish being the person she is, I love the way she did this video, and I'm gonna wrap this up real quick. I love the way she did this video when it started off in the beginning too, because I thought it was something wrong with the video. It confused the hell out of me. Like, I thought we had a bad video, and I pressed record, and we was gonna,
what, was she kicked,
and we was gonna be effed because it was talking during the video. And I'm like, oh, there's nothing going on. So I thought that was cool of her to do, man.
And also one thing at the end, you see the guy.
Also the outfits too, my bad.
See the guy who's doing push-ups.
Yeah, he was
struggling.
He was at a limit, man. Couldn't make that video that long.
Sorry,
I mean, but that's not easy, bro. Like,
it's not. That's why I understand.
My little 7-pound kid on me struggling.
But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get on out of here, guys. That wraps it up for this video. Dope video from Billie Eilish again.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Billie, man.
Definitely. But once again, my name is Colgan.
It's your boy Dust.
It's your boy Caden.
And that's Skull Pat. Yeah.
Please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to my soul.